Okay, my name is Stefan Artin. I am a senior at New Auburn High School, and this is our motion detecting graphs that we've been working on in pre-calc. Darren, you wanna help with this?
All right.
Okay, so what he's gonna represent is a parabola. So you can come, okay.
So it's graphing based off his movements?
Yep.
Cool.
And then another one that we can do is the sine wave.